guys, welcome back. Here's Pencil, and if you, in case you didn't hear, hey guys, here's Pencil, and welcome back. Of course, today we're showing, I am showing you guys my new books. Well, I didn't really buy it. It's from the Kokualam Public Library. And it is number C. And this is number nothing. But it's G chapter C. C. And this I bought it, no number. I think this is C. Yep. And this is not even a book. This is my super secret planner. Well, it's not secret at all. The key is just right there, and you can unlock it very easily. I won't unlock it and show you guys. It's very cool. I got it. I don't know where my mom got it, but who knows? Show you guys these Ariel elementary, and this is so Ariel elementary too. This one, great. This one, you guys might have seen this in my last video, but I can show you guys the pages. I just started reading this one. Oops. Okay, the science fair is faking. I will go through it slower. Super secret plan. I haven't read this and this. I haven't read this either. But I'm gonna show you guys some of the flipping pages. I'm not sure which page it is, but I'm sure I will find it. Oops. You what? Oh, I lost the controller. I just said it down at lunch time and now it's gone. Oh my gosh. This is very funny. If you guys really want it, it's probably at Costco. Yes. Costco, where they sell the CDs. Yeah. I'm not sure they have it yet because I got it from my school. Why can't I just get it on focus? Yay. Okay, you guys, I'll give you guys a second to read the title. And I don't know who wrote this. I think this guy. Yep, this guy wrote it. Don't mind this one. It says, the school is alive. And this is... And this is definitely, you guys have seen this or not. I can show you guys the title. Dogman the Cat Kid. Isn't it amazing? I just love Doggerman. Whenever there is a new one, I need to buy it. Yes, I need to. Sorry, guys, for the shaking part. And also, guys, I want to show you guys something really cool. And this, I got a pair of glasses, and this is the thingy that you could clean your glasses. I don't know what they're called because I'm really bad at English. And look at it! I have a little shoe to keep my glasses in. It's a shoe. And it's a shoe. It's a shoe. And I have my glasses right here. I'm wearing it. This one. Back here. I love them. I love them so much. They're like possibly nothing. Yeah. Possibly they're fake. I can't say. But they're not fake. They protect my eyes. Yeah. Sometimes. From like when you, like a windy day and my eyes got sore. And I think that's it for today's video. And see you guys in the next video. And don't forget to check out our Darien other books. Wait a second. Should we play a trick? Can you guys tell me which book have you read? Tell me in the comments down below. Definitely not this one. This is out of there. Which one have you read? Yeah, I'm curious. So tell me in the comments down below right there. And give it a, I dare you put this to this. I dare you to turn this to this. I just want 5 likes. How about that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How about that? 5 likes. It wouldn't be hard, would it? Only 5 likes? 5 likes. Okay. I wish I don't get any dislikes. And also, I want to show you guys my little panda fingerling. It's not like electric or anything. It's a little panda. Let me put on my finger. She's so cute. So cute. So cute. I love my little.